I gave myself a $10 budget and went digging for fabric at this discount store in downtown Los Angeles. Somehow I managed to make it out with this beautiful cranberry and peach dyed satin. So let's make a boho dress fit for running through the fields with it. I started the process by creating my pattern and then correcting it using this ruler from Joanne. Afterwards, it was time to cut out my fabric and begin stitching together the bodice. After stitching the bodice, it was time to press everything flat and beautiful. Also, it's worth noting that this fabric slipped around everywhere. It was super hard to work with, and this video almost didn't happen. And now let's work on our sleeves. I'm going to have a massive bishop sleeve at the bottom, so let's go ahead and do our gather stitch, and then pull one thread to pull the fabric together. I also found this cranberry lace at the fabric store, so I'm going to be using that on the cuffs as well as an accent throughout the bottom of the skirt. I'm going to have three separate layers that are going to be sheer in the middle, so that way you get that perfect edge of bohemian flair. I think this dress is so romantic and so chic. It reminds me of something that Florence from Florence and the Machine would wear, and I hope you guys love watching it come together.